Another one Pokemon here playing. Yakuza 4 remastered. Is it a very piece of crap? I'm double checking about the location.
Apparently she's in a back room.
Looking good, even for the fourth. If you cross anything by walking around, then return to the break for a see ya. People do like that dress.
Oh shit, that's what that is. Oh no, go back out there. Does this thing move by itself or? Thank you. I'll continue to see you later. See you next time.
You're going to be the first.
It's going to be multiple times. But that's how it sounds about. I don't know. Fix. Sorry. Ah, so going this way is probably the best option. I'm going to buy some submission from the distro, but I can't move. Only 20 of them. You must be like... Yeah. Oh, no, it's my job. I shouldn't have cleaned myself earlier. It was nothing. Publish is the best. And we now include the first book. Happiness. Guidebook. I'm doing no research. But This place just has too many missions to try and the hidden gems. You can really go that place probably when you eat so much. Thank you very much. This is the place, huh? It's locked. Anyone home is... Guess I'm gonna come back later. Drinking, is this place where the place Lily said she used to work?
Hello.
I'm sorry. If I was little boy, you know that looks upon right. Okay. What I am saying, of course, is it is. You look. Oh, it's not. It's just. I know this girl who used to work here. Oh, wait. I mean, they're now here too, honey. I only told to my type, but he straight out says he only dates women. So yeah, but not the most open-minded guy in the world, huh? Nope, but he's... Forget him. Sorry, but I gotta take... Things to need places to go, people to... Places to be, you know. Yes. I would really lie about working there, maybe? That's a bit like this for days, but it's none of it. I guess this means it's... There's a lot of blood on the floor. I was surprised Nemo's at the point, but it turns out to be the customer that hands it over to. That's just like the one nearly, man. That's probably all I'm gonna find. Why is this serial killer so killer? Maybe someone. Oh yeah, that's here the office. But I gotta go to this place. Ah, you know, fine.
So come on, tell him.
Down here. Just led me into more trouble. Yeah. Need to get back to everyone wants to f-
まいったまいったちょっと花ちゃん大変だよ花ちゃんしっかりしろ 社長、お帰りなさい。一体何があったんだ？
それが…
ああ、木戸さん、ごめんなさい。ちょっと買い物に行ってて。
ああ、すみません。勝手にお邪魔してます。
社長、今ちょっと取り立ての仕事に出かけちゃってて。あ、でもそんなに長くはかからないと思うから待っててください。あ、お茶出しますね。
あ、お構いなく。どうしたんですか？何か忘れ物とか？いや、ちょっと秋山さんに確認し忘れたことがあって携帯にかけたんですけど繋がらなくて。ああ、そうでしょう。社長、いっつも
寄り道して遊んでるのを邪魔されるのが嫌で携帯の電源切ってるんですよ。おかげで仕事が片付かない片付かない。秋山さんらしいですね。客さんって感じじゃないな。また降りない人たちだな。すみませんけど
帰ってもらえます？社長も外出してますし、それでも用があるって言うんなら私が相手に。危ない、花ちゃん。花ちゃん。そうち。
I tried to stop them, but I shouldn't be. No, I shouldn't be here to protect you. I'm the one you're apologizing. With the same. No. Some guy named. What's my phone? That's right, he said something about their bosses. The guy really needs to know how to run his. He keeps. Even it's like I was hoping to show you something. You have to keep them close enough. That's it, kid. Kinson was here when they showed up. Just jumped him. Then they held him off to who knows where. You're not right, yeah, that's them. Idea. He knows I'm worried about Kinson. I'm not gonna leave you like this. And where are the hell are the cops? Didn't anyone see those bastards? Don't worry about me. I already crossed my hands on it. Huh? You really don't have to worry about things. Sit tight. Better start looking. Oh. Man, oh man, so close. I could smell it. Or did I forget something? You there, did you see those dudes flashing down their muscles? Like it, no one did. But hey, that's what coach is all about. Tough dudes, maybe you can. Hold on there, buddy. Think we can talk for a sec? Right, sorry, but actually I run a physical scout fence over there. I was hoping you were able to fill me in on those dudes we did. Sure. Down the street, after the mosque. Back up a second, you mentioned something about a shot, too. Did you take pictures of it? These ain't old photos, man. I've been traveling the world. Ow. Now look at me running my mouth like it's a damn water. Have you ever seen a shot so incredible? I made it. Damn it. Okay. Yes!
Yes!
Yeah.
Yes!
I just got those games or something. I guess who you got to use. Okay. It's actually what the heck was that? Well, I think I'm ready to let me. What? You can tell me what those are. Oh, right. Yeah, close it. Alright. Some of those guys come down the stairs and onto the hood, but I lost them right after that. I heard hard to see through all those buildings, you know. Got it. That's not much relief, but at least it's something. Thanks for that. You got it. Let's go. But I just saw the men over there in Peter Square. Did you think that because all the time this comment we've been talking about here? Why, did something happen?
Yeah, they know that. Now that you mentioned it, I did see a car. We were going past a few hours ago. Well,
definitely a cruiser by the looks of them. They were dragging some poor guy behind them. So, two. Leave off. Where did they go? Past that locker where the underground mall is, used to be, I think. The underground mall used to be, if I remember Yakuza well, I'm pretty sure it was here. No, I'm looking for something with the underground move. Let two guys just went down in an alpha. Think about it. I don't even want to fight the freezer. Yeah. No. Yeah, I guess I could. You could say that. Wonderful.
Trying to get up. Can you ask me further, do you think you can lend me some money? Not that I even plan to pay you back, of course. Yeah. There are three impulses. Yeah, the people can like I said before, I saw Grim and the Shady Guys passed a few hours ago. They were dragging a man along with a poor guy that was all beaten up. They took him down past the lockers where the underground mall used to be. How can I know where that is? Might I have a word of you? Who do you want? You happen to be stepping a man here. How do you know about that? Yo, sorry, I'm like, hold up. What are you doing here? Hey, I didn't kick your ass the other day. You're the guy who... Damn right, I still owe you for that. Funny me, my friends here were just talking about smashing to the ground, but you're here, we cut out the middle man, and then we just smashed you instead. Yeah, we're gonna teach you a lesson with us. Oh. You didn't tell me you were some kind of freak. I'm gonna have nightmares. This is some real shit, dudes. I'm out of here. Shit. Where are you going? Why go through all that trouble? I thought I told you to stay out of my way. I mean, you can't be good for someone if your line of work to look like whims and half the town just so you get your ass handed to you. Won't be long before the word gets out. Damage you and watch out to the doctors. Damn it. There you are. You guys leave town right now, and I'll let you off the hook. He's right, we're not going to cause any more. We're going to get him across here. There's some good on shit, this shit, anyway, we're across. Fine. Okay, so we're leaving here, but words. But mark my word, we'll come back to culture someday. And when we do, we're going to be so big, that we'll make you look like another no-time street punk. You know, with the family, in town, I saw some Yakuza there a little while ago. Yeah. Idiot, what do you want? Dump those frogs. You can dump load those frogs. You can go. See, wow. My man has got through this food to the underground by hitting them past the coins in the lockers. I'm so thirsty. I think I drank too much. Do you mind getting me something to drink? Don't worry, I didn't expect you to do it for free. I'll pay you back.
Hey, what the hell is this?
Oh my
Don't tell me that the pieces of shit. Ah, here it is. Found it. Hey Pally, have you seen some of the kids come through here? Oh yeah, you bet, those punks. I knew it. Listen, I need to get past there. Sorry, nothing to do. Oh no. The ugly boys locked it down before before after they pass through. Let me tell you something, their doors ain't nothing but if not steady. Damn, what now? Hold your horses. You can't just stand those jerks, so we'll give you whatever help we can. The tunnel turns connects with the basement level of the Minute Hotel.
All you gotta do is find the elevator at the back of the tower and you're golden. That's where you go, Herbert. You're down there before.